Hey, welcome to the vlog. I'm tired. Got myself a coffee and a bacon and egg. Ketchup and hot sauce. I got one yesterday. I got it for me this morning. Got my lunch in the back. Had to make some yesterday. So we're gonna go. Now we're gonna go and go to work. Hopefully it won't make it late. I'm trying to ride the train through if it goes. So I'm thinking it might not. Because yesterday I think it just ends up right away. We'll find out if it goes to Broad Street. I'm gonna stay and ride it all the way. And take a train nap. Yeah. I don't know. This is my hair. Oh! I didn't expect it to be this cold when I put on the jacket. I'm so cozy. But now, oh, it's cold. But it's said to be like 60. It's gonna go up the weather. It's gonna get nice later on. Hopefully, it gets nice. It's 59. It's gonna be a day. So it's gonna be good. Cause it's cold right now and I'm freezing. Oh, I was out doing my run. I finished it. Good timing, bro. Finessed it. But you know that since before, when you have to walk in 30 minutes. See, 25 minutes. Back to the place. Back to the supermarket. You know they sent your boy. Pa. 25 minute walk back. So I guess we're all the way to the summit. I need a coffee. I feel like 1 in the morning, I didn't work. We went from the deli. It was small anyways. So that thing went through like nothing. Get the night last coffee. What's 5 hours ago? Let's hang on. Up the main post back here. That's probably I have 5 hours in. Is that? Yeah. I'm up early. Better be up early or have some fish and come home deep late. Yeah. It's PM or AM. Up to AM. First I had PM, but then it's AM. I'll get home around 12. Can't do nothing. We get home. Time to go to bed. So you want to do? You hungry? Thus, I can go to Connecticut. You know, since late. Since early, but I could do things. Open for my name. Hey, look where I am. Keep this thing in my backpack. I had a 1 hour, actually 2 hours, for 2 packages. Same person. I delivered it and I got this to ride. But it's hills, so can't ride it here. This. Five. I'm gonna look up. It's crazy. See a bunch of people. We're going this way. It's crazy. Yeah, epic though. Epic. Flying. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at this. Hey. Day is done when I get back. We'll see when I get back. He lets me go. Alright, so I thought I made a. So yeah, find the video. I thought I'd make a quick little part of carrying your penny board. Since I've been taking this every day now, I figured out a way to carry it. So, if you want to know, I'm going to show you. The backpack I've been using is this North Face backpack. Simple backpack. Nothing big. Not crazy space inside. It's decent. But it's a way I figured out how to get it in there and have it zippered up together. So what I noticed is the bottom part first. You could do it this way, but it's better this way. So when you slide it, you grab the little lump. Your backpack has a little lump. You put the lump over it. Then you want to put the backpack zipper up. You want to zipper up a little bit. Okay. Then what you want to do? The wheels. Then what you're going to do is turn it a little bit. Turn the board a little bit to the left or right, whatever direction you want. It's up to you. Then you could zipper it up. And you got the other zipper. Make sure the top is covered. And you can see. Squeeze it in. Roll the wheel if you have to. Turn it if you need to turn it some more. Give it a little bit of
potpourri. Both sides and voila.
And there you go. My camera keeps stopping recording. It's pissing me off. Well, there you go. It's in there and it looks normal. You just got the little hump, but it's a matter. It doesn't bother when you wear it. Like, it doesn't bother me when I wear it. See? And you can carry it. So in case you're like going to meet, going to work, and when you're out of work, you unzip it, take it out, and ride. Ride. And it's this one, but look at the size of the thing. Humongous. It would not fit my backpack at all, so I thought I would show you that real quick. So if you guys enjoy, if you know anybody that needs to learn that tip, share this video with them. Thank you.